Yeah, record it because it's true.
What's up? That's my boy, bro, over there. We talking real shit. I'm on my boy Porch.
And I feel remorse for my mom.
Alright.
And I said,
here going to Chris. She
you
talking good shit.
Right here? That's how the county bitches is. Yes, and it's true. And I gave her the bitch, and I never did nothing that's wrong.
That's how auntie Chris.
Never. Because I always thought I was a gangster. It's no such thing.
This is what happened to Stones. When they get older, this is what happened to Stones.
As a gangster, you are human being. You just be yourself.
Yes. But at the end of the day,
you'll be yourself.
This is what, hold on, I'm about to let y'all see. Oh, hold on.
You'll be yourself and that's it. Ain't no such thing as a gangster. You are a human being.
But they both match. Both socks match. Both arms match.
You a human being. And Nike shoe, motherfucker. I'm walking on the back of.
And look at it. Look at this. I don't know what
with
the fuck.
With a leather jacket on. It makes sense.
I still got jacket on. I don't smell no leather, guys.
No. You don't smell leather. You need to. Yeah, that's real leather.
Oh, it's leather, guys. But look at the ensemble, though. What decided Auntie to come out? Look at this shit. She going outside, but Stones. This is how Stones always look. Y'all look at this.
And look at me.
Look at this shit. That. Stone to the bone. She
folks.
Stone to the bone.
Show your motherfucking shoes and you folks. I got on a Nike shoe. I'm walking back up. Show your shoe and you a folks, motherfucker.
Hold on,
show your motherfucking petty ass jacket, and I got on leather, nigga.
This works, shit. Hold on, y'all.
This is
how folks gotta go to work.
I'm sleep, shit, motherfucker, and don't work as a stone. I don't have a
job. Don't work.
How about that?
They don't do shit. They don't do nothing. Here they go.
I don't have to do shit because my people take care of me. With the leather jacket versus your motherfucking shit. A Nike versus your K-Swiss, motherfucker. Don't play with me.
Nico, 65 off.
I'm at 100, motherfucker. Bitch, come this ain't Nike.
They ain't 100 off. They like 40 off.
Oh, my God.
That's Dickies
and
right there.
And I'm walking
there
on back. I'm like, Dickies. Shoes.
Dickies.
Dickies? What the fuck is
what's
a Dickies?
I'm fresh.
And put a motherfucking leather ass jacked up with a sob on the inside.
And look, K-Swissies. 65.
Nikes. Nikes.
I'm about to Google these motherfuckers. I'm about to Google that pal.
Don't play with me. And I don't have a job.
Yeah.
I'm retired.
And this auntie. Retired.
Yes. Don't do shit.
Where are you retired from?
Retired from working my ass off 20-some years. And
out here in these streets.
No, I never was in the streets. I worked a civilized job. 12 hours a day. 6 days a week. I had a legit job. Google me. 59th and motherfucking carpenter in Winter.
59th and carpenter. This is where the Stones came from.
I worked.
We are out of Michigan. This is where they come to retire. And
yes,
this is how
sure
they. This is how they.
My grandchildren.
This is
how the Stones. I with my grandchildren. I retired. But I don't put in 40 years up in that motherfucker.
All right, y'all. And that's my boy, Brew. He look at that nigga. He got boots on.
He stupid.
Nike versus K-Swiss, motherfucker. And your ugly ass got on glasses. Now I don't, motherfucker. Now, I might be old and ugly, but you younger than me. And I ain't got no glasses on, motherfucker.
I can't see.
Yeah, I know, because you.